your feet. You run too fast for the likes of me.
Let us in. Never to keep up, though we are less fleet of foot.
The monsters left us a parting gift. I'll see it safely into my pack, don't you worry. We are none of us alike in vocation.
That is most fortuitous.
Let us utilize our individual strengths wherever possible.
You called? Forgive me, but you do not appear to be in need of aid. As a matter of fact, one master I served was quite the carefree soul, shunning armor in order
we're unlikely to find any warm hearths down here. We'd best be prepared to make our own light before we proceed.
I am well aware of the particulars.
Set my magic
Thank you.
Anchorism.
Danger might lurk anywhere. Wear every shadow and mind the ceiling.
Pray, speak up should you notice aught amiss.
Do watch where you're going. You'll hurt yourself one of these days.
Oh, don't mind me. These things happen.
There are useful ingredients to be gathered here, I'll wager.
No harm in picking a few.
I could look upon this sky.
There, Master! Glorious!
Shame I've no advantage against the foe. Come, Lord, in the same boat. Let my magics grant you an elemental boon.
Confidence is an enemy in and of itself. Let's...
Here you are, Master. I hope you like it. I found it myself.
This is generally used as a material.
Different combinations of materials result in different creations.
Must hold out till someone comes to relieve.
My legs are stiff as boards after training.
Can't expect to fare so well everywhere.
Mayhap this ladder is here for a reason.
Perhaps new...
I've beds to spare, if you're looking for lodgings. And if you'd like to change your vocation, come see me anytime. Thank you.
A good sleep will ensure we are prepared for the morrow. Now we've the vim to tackle the day ahead.
Off we go then.
Feeling rested, I trust?
I enjoy tackling fierce foes and prefer combat's thrills to gathering items. I am confident and may act independently.
This place is awful dull. Can't complain, mate.
I snodded off for a moment there.
Not my kind of place.